My name is Teacher Christine, and I'm so excited to welcome you back to Kids Church. Thank you for showing up. And you know what? I'm so thankful for you. And I'm thankful for Kids Church too, because we get to learn what it means to be thankful. And we can thank God for everything. Who can you thank for everything? I can thank God for everything. That's right. Let's sing and dance to our worship song this month, and it's all about having an attitude for gratitude. Are you standing up yet? Let's stand up together. 1, 2, 3. Stand up, please, and let's worship Jesus together. Well done, friends. What a great song. I definitely always want an attitude for gratitude. How about you? Hey, before we start, how about we see some pictures of you all watching Kids Church last week? Roll the pictures, please. Amazing are those photos. Please pause right now and go ask your mom or your dad to take pictures of you watching Kids Church. Then send it to our WhatsApp number below. We just love seeing you attend Kids Church with us. Today, we learn about the faithful friendship of two friends named Jonathan and David. They were so thankful for each other. Jonathan wasn't just thankful for his work. You know, when you say thank you. But he also always looked for ways to show David that he was thankful for him. We can show our friends we are thankful for them too. Who can you thank for everything? I can thank God for everything, and sure you can. It's going to be a great story about how to be thankful for our friends. But before we hear what happens with Jonathan and David, let's stop by Teacher Barry's clubhouse on the way to the Bible story. I'm so excited to say hi to him. You ready? Let's go.
Whew. Hello friends, I'm Teacher Barry and I'm so tired. My friends and I have been helping with the community garden that I told you about last time. We had a big storm a few days ago, and after it stopped raining, the garden was a total mess. Whew. We needed some big help, so all of my friends came to help. Teacher Christine spent all morning picking up sticks and branches that fell down. The weeds grow super fast, so Teacher Patty helped pull lots and lots of weeds. Can you show me how you would pull weeds? Yup, just like that. Pulling weeds is a big job. And the rain made all the food grow really fast. So my friend, Teacher Marianne, helped pick lots of strawberries and cucumbers. Can you show me how you pick fruits and vegetables from the garden? It was so great to have all my friends together to help take care of the garden after the storm. In our story today, we'll hear about how important our friends are. So sit tight and I'll see you back here in a bit.
Hello, IES kids, it's me, Teacher Marianne. Check this out. I planted some flowers for my friend, Teacher Barry, because he let me take home so many delicious fruits and veggies from his garden after the big storm. He can take this flower and plant it in his garden too, to make up for all of the flowers he lost during the storm. I love helping out my friends. In fact, this reminds me of today's Bible story. Our true Bible story is about two good friends. First, there was David. David was a shepherd who took care of sheep. Then there was Jonathan. Jonathan was the son of the king and lived in a palace. David and Jonathan were very good friends. They loved spending time together. They ate together, they walked together. Oh, and one time Jonathan was so thankful for his friend David that he took off his coat and gave it to him. And then Jonathan gave David his sword and then his bow. And wow! He even gave David his belt. Oh, David was so thankful that God gave him Jonathan to be a good friend. Hey, I have a question for you. Everyone make a question face. What can you and I do to show God that we are thankful for friends? Let's come up with ideas. We can share things with them, like our toys, right? And we can share rides on our scooters, and we can share food from our garden. That's yummy! Okay, so we can share things with our friends. What else can we do? Oh, I've got one. We can use our mouth to say kind words. Let's practice. Everyone say, I like your shoes. I like your shoes. Let's try one more. Everyone say, you are so nice. Ready? You are so nice. Well done. Amazing. So we can use our mouth to say kind words. We can share. What else can we do to show that we are thankful for our friends? Oh, we could draw them a picture. Yes, for their birthday, or help them clean up, or give them a fist bump. Woo! There are a lot of ways that we can show God that we are thankful for our friends. Who can you thank for everything? I can thank God for everything. Yes, you can. Let us bow our heads and pray together. God, loving God, we thank you. We thank you for friends. Help us to be thankful and show our thankfulness to you by sharing toys, sharing snacks, spending time, or saying kind words to the people around us. Thank you for everything. We love you, God. In Jesus' name, amen! I gotta go to see Teacher Barry. Bye, I see you next time.
Hi, IES kids. I'm Teacher Frisia. It's great to see you all again. I will say our memory verse. So everyone, please watch me. I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. Psalm 111, verse 1. Now, let's do it together. Are you ready? I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. Psalm 111, verse 1. Yay! You just did it! I think we can do it one more time. But this time, call one person in your house to do the memory verse with you. I will call my daughter Gaffy to join me.
Hi!
Hi Gaffy! Okay everyone, are you ready?
I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. Psalm 111, verse 1.
That was fun! Thank you, Gaffy, for doing this with me.
Of course!
I love saying our verse with a friend. Doing anything with a friend makes it more fun. David and Jonathan were good, good friends. I'm so glad God gave us friends. We should say thank you to God for our friends. Who can't you thank for everything? I can thank God for everything. One more time. Let's wave our hands while answering my questions, okay? Who can't you thank for everything? I can thank God for everything. Great job, everyone. Keep practicing this verse at home, okay? Bye-bye, friends.
Hi, friends. Today, Teacher Patty, Teacher Mariana, and myself helped Teacher Barry at his clubhouse. It was great and fun doing things together and helped our friend. I'm so thankful God gave us good, good friends. Who can you thank for everything? I can thank God for everything. Teacher Mariana helped picking lots of strawberries and cucumbers from the garden. They were all so fresh, yum. And I'm inspired to draw fresh, red, yummy strawberry together with you. Before we start, let's make sure to have these things ready. A blank paper, a black crayon or marker, and some coloring tools. I will give you time now. Grab them fast. So are you ready now? Later, if you feel the video is too fast for you, just pause it, follow the drawing, and press play to continue the video. And don't forget, when you're done, send a photo of you and your strawberry to this number below. Let's get started.
Sing. Thank you, God, for everything. I wanna clap my hands. I wanna jump and dance. I'm gonna shout and sing. Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God, for everything you've done for me. I just wanna shout and sing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God, for everything you've done for me. I just wanna shout and sing. Jump and dance. I'm gonna shout and sing. Thank you, God, for everything. I wanna clap my hands. I wanna jump and dance. I'm gonna shout and sing. Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God, for everything you've done for me. I just wanna shout and sing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God, for everything you've done for me. Shout and sing. Ooh, 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 thank you. Ooh, 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 thank you. Ooh, 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 thank you. Thank you, God. It makes me wanna, wanna move my feet. It makes me wanna, wanna spin around and see. It makes me wanna, wanna move my feet. It makes me wanna, wanna spin around and see.
Everybody say thank you.
Wow, what an awesome story from the Bible. David and Jonathan were so thankful for each other. And we can thank God for our friends too. We can thank God for everything. Who can you thank for everything? I can thank God for everything. That's right, friends. I'm so thankful for my friends. And you know what? I bet my friends are hungry from all that work in the garden. I'll ask them to come over and have some strawberries from the garden with me. So see you next week, friends.
I wanna sing and shout for every blessing and good thing that you do. I know that it's